don't think for a second that your vote doesn't count. I know you already know what to do. We'll just pull the lever either way. But you know, there's a lot of conflict and the issues are getting confused and there's this thing and that thing and maybe some, maybe it might be being tampered with. Everybody voting, that's the one thing you can do. That's the one thing to do to get what the people want, is to make sure that the numbers of the voters are higher than any of the bullshit that they can come up with to change it. It's more important now than ever. Thank you very much for allowing me to say it and just reminding everybody. It'll come up quick. You know, we need our rights. We need the right to talk. We need our right to protest. We need our right to speak our mind. We need, need our right to raise our kids in the country that we support and we're born in. Want other people to understand and benefit from. And this is just a little bit of a reminder. It is a public